getting started with MODIS version 6, Thermal Anomalies and Fire Data Part 2, Using the Data, presented by the Land Processes Distributed Active Archive Center, or LP DAAC. This is part 2 of the Getting Started with MODIS version 6, Thermal Anomalies and Fire Data video series. This video will cover the science datasets, or SDSs, in each MODIS Thermal Anomalies and Fire file, the thematic fire mass classes, how to visualize fire using a color map, and how to find resources for working with fire data on the LP DAAC website. The MODIS Thermal Anomalies and Fire version 6 products can be used to determine where fires and thermal anomalies have occurred on Earth. MODIS Thermal Anomalies and Fire products are distributed as Hierarchical Data Format, or HDF, files. The data file name contains MOD 14, indicating Terra MODIS observations, or MYD 14 for Aqua MODIS observations. Here's a visual representation of the data stored within a single Terra MODIS version 6 8-day Thermal Anomalies and Fire 1 km Level 3 gridded product, MOD 14A2 HDF file. The HDF file for this product contains the fire mask, which measures the confidence that a fire occurred over a given pixel, and quality information. MODIS Thermal Anomalies and Fire Data provides information on active fires using an index that flags if fire was currently burning at the time of acquisition. This index is offered as a fire mask that provides classes based on values of 0 to 9. These classes show where a fire was detected and also classify the surrounding area as water, cloud, or land. To learn more about specific fill values and valid ranges for the various MODIS version 6 fire products, please see the Digital Object Identifier or DOI landing pages on the LP DAAC's website at lpdaac.usgs.gov. The country of Chile experienced several fires in January of 2017. Here's an example of a thermal anomalies and fire mask over central Chile from January 17 to 24, 2017, shown using the MOD 14A2 version 6 product. This product shows the pixels that were flagged as fire during the time period. Fire data are available as a single science dataset. A color map can be used to better visualize variations in the presence of land, water, and fire. A color map is an RGB assignment of colors to certain values. A color map can be added using most geographic information system or GIS software. Here's the same image shown using a color map. The color map correlates with the pixel classes. For example, non-fire water pixels are blue, non-fire land pixels are green, and fire pixels of any confidence level are red. Or you can display the fire pixels overlaid on a MODIS surface reflectance image. This surface reflectance image shows the smoke from the fires that were burning on January 18, 2017. For examples of how MODIS Thermal Anomalies and Fire products can be used in scientific applications, visit the LP DAAC website. The publications table has relevant literature, the data in action section has short stories about scientific applications, and the e-learning page has tutorials, presentations, and other product resources. Thank you for watching this video. For more information on MODIS version 6 thermal anomalies and fire data, please visit the LP DAAC website at lpdaac.usgs.gov.